All right, day 11, part 13. I have lit 3 bonfires in addition to the one that was lit in Majula when I got here. So now we are looking for how to get to the 4th one. So now we've reached the awkward part of the day where, once again, I have no idea where I'm going in the game, so I have to talk to all the NPCs till I find my way. Go toward the woman in the middle of the forest. If she's in a good mood, she'll tell me what I need to know. I don't have a clue what that means.
Bearer of the curtain.
Hey, you.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, I know her.
I'm here in Majula. You even were kind enough to clothe me. Thank you so... The only thing I can offer is pyromancy. But if that might help you, come to me.
Cool, let's talk more.
I finally tracked down my teacher. But I need to see what... Master Carillion and I are from Malfia to the south. A land lush with... Master Carillion polished him, but he argued that the academies were terrible. This quite angered Ma. Once Master Carillion spoke excitedly of this land. He made talk of the remnants of some great power. I tried to ask more. Oh, I'll never be good enough, will I?
Yes, you will. Stick
it
with it.
It was a perilous trip. I faced the most frightful... I finally tracked down my... But...
Okay.
I need to see what I... Wait. Where are you? Yes.
Let's talk about reinforcing my flame. Do it. Do it to it. Poison mist.
I'm always here. So come and see me when you're in town.
Master Carillion.
Oh, there you are. One day my teachings will save you.
He's not gonna help me. Alright. Let's go. Alright, well, I don't think I have this yet. But for shits and giggles. Yeah, that's where I have to go. I wanna go check something. I think that I may have... Actually, I'm pretty sure I don't, but... I'm gonna see if I can get past the Door of the King. Pretty sure I don't have enough yet, but we'll try. Whoa. Devoured. Oh, you know what? I got that Fall Ring. I could probably go down there now. Yes. But first... No. You are the chosen one. All right, well, let's spend a death. Let's try and fall down. Pretty sure I'm dying a horrible death if I try this, but let's try it out. Yes, that's going off. That's going on. All right, cool. Geronimo. Nice, it worked. Okay. What the shit? Toasted. All right, it's 317 deaths. We're gonna add another. To my overlay. Yeah, that was fun. Oh, good thing I can kill this guy from up here. This is gonna take all day. That's alright though. Don't fall, you stupid hollow. This feels incredibly cheesy. Death from above, motherfucker. 900 souls. Where's the other one? Where is the other one? No, there's no other one? I would have sworn there were two down there. Toasted. I'm not even sure if I need to go down there. Nine hundred souls. Souls. Oh, we got souls. Ooh, flame quartz ring. What does that do? Nice. How do I get out of here? I have to go through that guy to get out of here. I think I do, don't I? God damn it. He seems to give little to no fucks. That's something right in front of me. Oh, it's another one of these guys. God damn it. Oh, don't kill me, please. That's embarrassing. Getting schooled by this fucking lizard. I have a feeling I'm fighting this backwards, too. How many are there? Thank you. The Rebel's great sword. Anything else for me here? The mystery of the salamander room is complete. I am fulfilled. Seriously, how the fuck do I get out? Oh, I know how to get out of there. Damn it, I have to go back down. So we're running past him and then we're jumping out the window. Motherfucker, get off of me. Okay. Hey guys, haven't seen you in a while. Been a while, duders. Stronger than the last time you guys saw me. Still not putting up with your bullshit. Fuck off. Change my equipment. god, am I gonna die here? I might. That is 100% shield. Oh, I need 16 strength to use it. Damn it. Shit. There's a high probability of me dying if I jump down there. I think that is safe to say. Now I know. Curiosity has been quenched. Alright. Let's go to Soldier's Rest. idea. Oh, you know what? I just thought of... dead. Oh, how lucky. I thought for certain I was dead. Seed of a Tree of Giants. That gave me nothing. Thank you. Okay. So this is not where I need to go. Alright, let's see if we got anyone watching. Viewer list? Nope. Cool. Alright. Where do I go? You know what? I didn't go to the rest of this area. I never went to the left section, I don't think. Let's go check that out. Oh, man. I'm not falling for your obvious lies. Okay, nothing over here. Okay, nothing behind. No? What's this? Oh, I've already been here. Definitely already been over there. People I can think of right now is the guy there's the guy that wouldn't talk to me before because I wasn't powerful enough. And yeah, this part's nothing. I've already opened everything over here, I think. Let's go try talking to the guy that wouldn't talk to me before. That was Shaded Ruin. actually. How many... Damn it. Oh, cool. A key. I bet that's the key for in there. How lucky. Go. Damn it. All right. Okay.
Trouble you, could you visit my abode down the way?
Sure.
Thank you. I believe that I can be of... Thank you. I...
Hey! Like a dream. Lick but whole. Well, that wasn't it either. I just don't have a clue of where to go yet. Oh, that's the wrong one! Deaths. Not terrible. This is the one I want to jump out of. Oh no, I was wrong. Damn it. Bashed my head in good, like. I deserved that one. I got greedy. Oh, that's right, download stuffs. Alright, well, we're gonna call that a day, because I don't know where to go. So I'm going to Majula, and I'm gonna sleep on this, and hopefully tomorrow I can figure it out. thank everybody for watching. This is day 11, part 3. It has been a great time so far. I look forward to continuing this on. We're getting close to the end. I have 321 deaths, 15 bosses killed, and 3 of those were for great souls. With that being said, I'm going to call this a night. Thank you again. I am going to upload this overnight, so you guys should have this by tomorrow. Have a nice night, and I will see you.